right, we've got all C ranks.
Yeah,
that's what I was saying.
That should be fine, though, because...
I don't know, you got B anyway. New
record!
Hey! Right, so...
Right, so that sets us up for the final thing, hopefully. I don't know if it's going to give us like ending cutscenes and credits again. Yeah, I think it is. Who cares? There's been some sort of change up on the hill on the okey-dokey. So that's something new added.
Okay, so back into the story. Olaf is just a change form.
Can you imagine? Just that bloody garden has been like populated now. After all that. Oh, that's the last idiot. Right, okay.
Oh yeah, that was what we did it for.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right, let's rock. Oh, I'm excited. I don't think I've actually ever seen the trophy.
No,
I don't remember like C rank and everything, so I don't reckon I ever did it. Oh my god.
Awesome.
Hmm.
Be interested.
Yeah, no, definitely. Straight back in. Does that look like it's starting over again?
There's music. I'm just trying to load something.
Yeah. We're chugging away at the moment. God, I can tell it's an old bit of hardware now.
There we go.
Okay, different cutscene.
Hey Helen, look at that. It's the last idiot. The idiot of hope.
I'd be interested to see if you actually got this. Because you have to finish the last level anyway.
You cannot defy your creator.
This is almost identical to what you got.
Yeah, it's just the idiots there.
Yeah.
So,
if you refuse to
bow, you'd have to do it again and then get a final cutscene?
Oh, God.
I shall take your mind, your consciousness.
It does seem that way, doesn't it?
It does. Because this is the exact thing, except you've got the idiot.
Yeah.
Maybe because Wiseman does this and takes the last idiot, then we've got Beam to get Beam.
Yeah, I think that's what's going to happen. Oh, sorry guys, you're going to have to watch me do the same bloody level again. Yes, so he's picked it up.
Nights.
I consign you to oblivion. Along
so maybe it wasn't
I
the best idea to have left the last stage. That's the one that we needed to see rank.
You did it. You showed your skill off to the world.
Yeah. Considering, I wasn't expecting to see Ragnar first go into it. It's been such a long time since I played.
Yeah, it's fine.
You should have practiced that, the way you disc with me.
Yeah.
Right, okay. Let me jump him back. Whee! I love that it makes you do that. It's really strange.
The only thing you can do. Ridiculous.
Commit suicide, please. Right, Belbridge again. What? I don't think you even need to see rank this anymore, so I can just blast through with whatever. It doesn't matter.
It's just running away from everything.
Won't
run away anymore.
Yeah, I'm assuming it's just going to change the last cutscene.
My memories of my mum. Everything that's important.
Interesting.
To me. I'll protect it all.
Right, off we go.
Right, let's get it done. So this is now the third time we've played. No, fourth time.
Well, yes, we did it well. Hey ho! We've shown to the world that we go through our steps on the channel. There was no like cutting away in our spare time.
I think we did the other episode. I'm pretty sure.
Let me see.
We
didn't.
You had issues with the boat.
Okay, fair enough.
The rage on the boat was real.
Alright, it's the prettiest stage in the game, so. Just get to see it come multiple times.
Probably more actually, because it's
Yeah, we definitely failed.
I've just seen the credits
undone. Yeah. So most of this session is just going to be us watching the last
episode. Yeah, pretty much.
Too much. Yeah. Entirely sure I need it.
Yeah. I think it's points.
I think like function room parties have generated most of my music. Like listening to that fucking Sweet Caroline. That happens every function room party.
The problem is,
don't stop me now by playing.
The problem is
that they're only popular because they keep playing them.
Yeah.
You have decided that this is the only music you can play.
I had a job.
Yeah.
I had a job, which was basically it was to celebrate how we sell.
Right.
So every time if you sold really well, you get have work until the jungle play at the beginning of the morning every day for the entire thing.
Oh god.
I don't like Guns N' Roses at the best of time. Overplayed piece of garbage.
I'm sure the comments will be interesting on this one. Just us slagging off lots of popular bands. Oh, you know, like I was telling you about, I was listening to that End of Days song.
Yeah.
There's a Guns N' Roses song on there that's not on anything else. And it's really bad. It's all called Oh God or something. Oh No. I think it's just called Oh My God. But yeah, because it was like the first with the non slash lineup.
Alright, yeah.
And yeah, no matter. Not great. They're back, Slash and Dove are back.
Yeah.
I don't know if the drummer is back. I suppose if you're interested in Guns N' Roses, you're pretty excited.
Yeah, that's so.
However, I am not. They're one of those bands, like, they sound like they should be heavier than they are, but they're not. So, like, you get these songs like You Will Be Mine. It's like, oh, you know, this ain't a bad song. But it could just be so much better. It really gets on my nerves at how, like, dull it is. And I remember, like, whenever it come on Kerrang! On TV.
Oh,
I'll
Kerrang! Kerrang! Kerrang!
Turn it off. It is hard work, like, trying to watch that kind of thing. Kerrang got a little bit better. It is actually playing new music. At one point, it was playing the same song, it's like on and out, every hour. Tell me about it. But occasionally, when I put it on when I'm around with parents,
this.
Can we? No, we cannot. So it might be different.
Right, okay.